Last class we have seen the rules and regulations for direct and indirect speech. Now let us move on to the sentences. First sentence, the teacher said to the students, we are going on an excursion to Kerala next week. First, what you have to do, you have to find out what type of sentence is it. Secondly, the reported verb change has taken place, that is said to. Thirdly, you have to remove the command open quotation. Fourth step, you have to pronoun changes, the we will be changed and take place. Next, tense changes take place. Fifth step, sixth step, you have to change the adverbial changes taken place here. First, move on to that. The listener and speaker will be same as it is what is given in the question. Now, reported verb set to. So, here, look here, what type of sentence? It is a statement. For statement, reported verb set to means you have to write, apply the word told, apply the verb told, set to told. Then, remove the command open quotation. Then instead of command open quotation, you have to write a conjunction that for statement sentence. And pronoun changes, we will be changed into they, are going. What type of tense is given here? It is a present continuous. How you have find out this is continuous? ing, verb plus ing. So are going. Present continuous will be changed into past continuous in indirect speech. Are going changed into indirect, where going. On an excursion to Kerala, write as it is. Come to the next week, it is a place changes, timing changes place here. Next will be changed into the following week. We understood the first sentence. Now let us see the second sentence. Vali said to Vimala, you may find the sum difficult if you do not learn the formula. Find out what type of sentence is it? It is statement. Likewise, first you have to find out it is what type of sentence you find out. Secondly, you have to come to the reported verb. For statement, said to means you have to write told. So, Valli told Vimala. Then remove the command open quotation. Instead of command open quotation, what you should write? The conjunction word that you should write. Next, pronoun changes. You used to change into she. May will be changed into might. Then find as it is. After might, you have to write only present verb that find. This here, place, it indicates the place. So this will be changed into that. That some difficult, write as it is. Then if write as it is, you will be changed into she. This is also a present tense. So do will be changed into did. Next, write what is given in the question, not learn the formula. She did not learn the formula. Do you understand? Valli told Vimala that she might find that some difficult if she did not learn the formula. We understood? Okay, let us see the third sentence. Okay, read the third sentence. Shankar said to his teacher, madam, I had prepared my project assignment, but I forgot to bring it. Here, what type of sentence is given here? It's a statement. So, see the reported verb changes here. Write the speaker and listener, same as it is Shankar. Said to, have to change into told, his teacher. Remove the comma and open quotation, write that. Then pronoun changes. I will be changed into he. Here, what type of tense is given here? Past tense is given, had. So you have to write a past perfect tense in the indirect speech. So the same thing you can write here also. He had prepared. He had prepared. Next, pronoun changes. My will be changed into his, because his referred to Shankar, his project assignment. He had prepared his project assignment. Bring the but as it is, a conjunction. Two sentences are given here. So write the conjunction word as it is. Then pronoun changes taken place. I changed into he. Here forgot. So forgot, you can write a past perfect sentence here. Had forgotten. Past tense will be changed into past perfect tense. Had forgotten to bring it, right, as it is. Do you understand? Shankar told his teacher that He had prepared his project assignment, but he had forgotten to bring it. Okay, see the next sentence. Fourth one, I have come to ask you for a scholarship, the boy said to me. Here where that speaker and listener is given at last. So bring the speaker and listener in front, put the boy. This is also a statement sentence. So said to means you have to write what you have to write. Already we have seen the three sentences. You can keep it in mind that said to means in the statement told you have to write. Told write me as it is. Here no changes taken place in the speaker and listener. This should be kept in mind that. Next, remove the open quotation and write instead of that, write the conjunction word that. That will be written for the statement. Next, pronoun changes. I changed into he because he refers to the boy. So, him, have will be changed. It's a present perfect tense. In the question, present perfect means you should change it into past perfect. That is had. Had come to ask you changed into me, ask me for a scholarship. Do you understand? See the answer. The boy told me that he had come to ask me for a scholarship. Okay, see the fifth sentence now. Rangan said to Ashu, I have completed this exercise. I can submit it without fail tomorrow. See what type of sentence is given here? Statement. Two types of sentences. Two type also the same thing. Statement only. No identification here. Easily you can find out it is a statement. It's ordinary sentences. So change. If it is a statement, reported verb changes will be taken place here. Said to will be changed into told. And remove the open quotation instead of comma and open quotation, you have to write the conjunction word that for statement sentence. I will be changed, the pronoun changes will be changed into he. And have completed is a present perfect tense. Present perfect will be changed into past perfect, that is had completed. This is the adverbial place changes taken place here. So this turns into that. Exercise right as it is, and here you see that full stop is given here. So write the conjunction you and said that it's a conjunction because her full stop, two sentences are given. So you can write and said that. I will be changed into he, pronoun changes. Can will be changed into could, and could submit it. It will be right as it is, submitted without fail, write as it is in the question. Tomorrow. Tomorrow will be changed into the next day or the following day. You can write the next day or as well as the following day. Have you understood? Now see that once again, see the sentence. Rangan told Ashu that he had completed that exercise and said that he could submit it without fail the next day. Next sentence, sixth one. What can I do for you? The headmaster asked the boy. Look here, what type of sentence is given? Here, it's a question mark is given. So, easily you can write that. It is an interrogative type. From interrogative, there are two types of sentence. Interrogative, WH or is there no type question. WH. So, you can see what is WH. If it is WH, you can write as it is. You should not write any conjunction word for the interrogative sentence. Okay. Now, speaker and listener is the same thing. Write that the headmaster, write as it is. What else asked in the question, reported verb changes. You should write only asked for that interrogative sentence. The headmaster asked the boy to remove the comma and open quotation. Here, no conjunction for WH. You should write the same question word. What is given in the question? You should write the same. What means here also what? Next step, can I do for you that from the questions given. So after that, what you have to bring the pronoun here. I will be changed into he. What he can, this auxiliary can will be changed into could. Do will be written as it is, because could, after could, you have to write only the present verb do. So do, write for as it is. You will be changed into him. Okay, do you understand? The headmaster asked the boy what he could do for him. Okay, next, seventh one, see. The teacher said to the students, where do you want to go? This is also a question is given there. So it is an interrogative type of sentence. So if it is interrogative, the reported verb always will be in the asked. The teacher asked the students, it's a double H. So remove the comma and open quotation, write the same word, question words. Question word is the same. Where do you want to go will be changed. Do is a present answer. So bring the pronoun here after that. After double H, you have to write the pronoun. You will be changed into they. Why are writing they here plural form? Because from the, see the question, the teacher said to the students, it's a plural form, it is not a singular student. If it is given here student, you can write he or she. It's a student, it's a plural form. So you have to write they. Next step, it's a present, and so you have to write where they wanted to go. Present tense will be changed into past tense. So want is a present tense, present verb. Wanted is a past verb. So you can write wanted, where they wanted to go. Have you all understood? So the teacher asked the students where they wanted to go. You see the next sentence, eighth one. Nagaraj said to his father, would you allow me to go on an excursion to Kerala? This is also interrogative type. And keenly note it here. The would, it is not a WH question. Would. Would is the auxiliary verb. So a question starts with auxiliary verb is a yes or no type question. So in interrogative, there are two types of sentences. That is WH or auxiliary verb. Yes or no type question. So would is auxiliary verb. Is from yes or no type question, a question starts with the auxiliary verb. You should not forget, a question start with the auxiliary verb is called an yes or no type question. So would you allow me, come on, change that reported verb for interrogative. Reported verb will be in indirect asked. What else in the question? You have to close your eyes and write that asked. So Nagaraj asked his father, and come here, if remove the comma and open quotation. If it is WH question, write the same thing. It is not a WH question. So you have to apply the rule that if or whether. If or whether. So you can write here if, and after that if, you have to bring that pronoun here. You will be changed into he. Would will be right as it is. Already it is in the past form. So you can write as it is. If he would allow, write as it is allow, me will be changed into him. Him means Nagaraj. Him to go on. He would allow him to go on an excursion to Kerala. Do you understand? Nagaraj asked his father if he would allow him. He would allow him to go on an excursion to Kerala. Come to the ninth one. Guru said, is there anyone to fight with me? I'll finish you. See here. Huh? This is a question type. And there are two types of sentences are given here. First type is a interrogative, second model is a statement. So here, first type reported verb changes only, you have to write here. Instead of said, you have to write Guru asked. Here, WH question or yes or no type is, It is an auxiliary verb. So you have to write the conjunction word. A question start with the auxiliary verb means it is yes or no type question. For yes or no type question, you have to apply the rule that if. So write the if here. Then after if, you have to write the pronoun that is there. Write that there. Is, it is a present tense. Present tense will be changed into past tense. That is will be converted into was. Anyone to fight, right, as it is, with as it is. Me will be changed into him. Me will be changed into him. Then the second type sentence. So second type sentence is a statement, and you can write and also statement. For that statement, you have to elaborate the sentence like that. He said that. That is the rule for statement. So and also he said that. You have to write it on your own. And I will be pronoun changes taken place. I will be changed into him. Will be changed into would. Write the finish as it is. You will be changed into them. Okay, do you understand? Guru asked if there was anyone to fight with him, and also he said that he would finish them. Okay, next term, see the tenth sentence. The doctor asked the patient, do you smoke? Here also question make here. So it is an interrogative type question. So see the reported verb changes. Interrogative means you have to reported verb asked. Already question also given as, so no need to change. Write it as it is. The doctor asked the patient. Remove the comma and open quotation. You can write it as a no type, because do is auxiliary verb. Should write whether, and after whether bring the pronoun here. You will be changed into him. Then said do, it's a present tense, do smoke. So do plus smoke will be changed to past tense, smoked. So whether he smoked. The doctor asked the patient whether he smoked. 11th sentence. Mr. Chari said to his driver, drop me at my office and pick me up at 3 p.m. What type of sentence is it? It is an imperative. How will you find out it's an imperative? A sentence starts with the verb form is called an imperative sentence. So see the reported verb said to. So said to in imperative sentence, see who is the speaker and listener. According to that, you have to change. Chari said to his driver. Chari said to his driver. Mr. Chari is refers to whom? He is an higher official authority. Who is an higher official authority? Mr. Chari. Because he said to his driver. So you have to write, if he is a higher authority, you should write ordered or commanded in reported verb. So write that Mr. Chari ordered his driver. Then remove the comma and open quotation. Instead of that, you should write for an imperative. To, you should write. To, write as it is. Drop. Me will be changed into him. Drop him at right as it is. My will be changed into his. It's a pronoun change has taken place here. Me will be changed into him. My will be changed into his. Office right as it is. And write pick him. Me will be changed into him. Up. At 3 p.m. You understand? Mr. Chari ordered his driver to drop him at his office and pick him at 3 p.m. Come to the 12th one. Father said to his son, don't be worried. I am sure you will do well in the exam. So, see that this is also an imperative sentence. And second sentence will be the statement. So, don't be worried. A sentence starts with an verb form do. So if you see the don't, the conjunction word in imperative will be the not to. The reported verb, you have to say that who said to whom. You have to see father said to his son, don't be worried. So what you have to write, said to his son, don't worried. So here advises. So said to, you have to write the reported verb as a change into advised. Father advised his son. Remove the comma and open quotation. You have to write that rule not to. Don't means you have to write not to. Only for imperative sentence don't you have to write not to. Keep it in the mind. In imperative sentence only you have to write not to. Not to be worried. First sentence over and come to the second sentence. How will you find out the full stop is seen here? Next sentence, I am sure. How will you write that? It is a statement. So you should elaborate the sentence. And he added that. That is the conjunction word for the statement. And he added that. I will be changed at he. Am. It is a present tense. Well, I change it into indirect. It will be become as a was. So, am will be changed into was. Pronoun changes. I, he. He was. Sure. He, you will be changed into he. You will be changed into he. He will be taken place here. Would. Do. He would. Do well in the exam. Do you understand? Father advised his son not to be worried and he added that he was sure he would do well in the exam. Do you understand? Come to the 13th one. The old man said to the student, please help me cross the street. What type of sentence is it? It is also an imperative. Help me cross the street. Then, how will you find, write the reported verb here? What you should write? If you see in imperative, if you see the word please, you have to write requested. If you see the please in the imperative sentence, easily you can identify. You should write that requested. The old man requested the student. Here, remove the comma and open quotation. For imperative sentence, the conjunction word is the to. To write help as it is verb form. The verb should not change, just taken place here. Help. Me will be changed into him. Cross the street. The old man requested the student to help him cross the street. Okay. Come to the 14th one. The resident said to the collector, thank you for helping us during the floods last week. Find out what type of sentence is it. It is an imperative sentence. So, it's a higher authority. Easily considered collector. So, higher authority. But here, thank you. Who said to whom? The resident said to the collector. If it is a collector, means here you can write ordered or commanded. Yet the resident is thanking for the collector. So you have to write that reporting verb that the residents thank the collector. Here, no two should not write. Thank the collector for as it is for helping us during the floods last week. Okay, do you understand? Okay, read out the sentence and prepare it on your own. Okay. The teacher said to the students, don't write on both sides of the paper. Look here, what type of sentence is given here? It is an imperative sentence. Verb starts with a sentence is called an imperative. Here, the teacher said to the students, okay, what they told the teacher. So the instructor, because they should write on the paper, so the teacher is giving instruction. So you have to write the reported verb. Instead of said to, you have to write instructed and remove the comma and open quotation. Instead of, you should write not to. Why are you using the conjunction not to? Don't is given here. So you should write not to and copy the sentence. Write on both sides of the paper. The teacher instructed the students not to write on both sides of the paper. Okay, come to the sixth sentence. Veena said to her friend, how beautiful your handwriting is. Okay, look here. What type of sentence is here? You are seeing here exclamatory. So this sentence is an exclamatory sentence. So what else given in the exclamatory? You have to change the reported verb as a exclaimed. So Veena exclaimed. Then bring the conjunction here that her friend's handwriting was very beautiful. how and what. If you seen in the exclamatory sentence, you have to use the word very. How and what, if you see in exclamatory sentence, you have to use the word very. Another type also you can write this, Veena exclaimed to her friend. Instead of said to, you have to write exclaimed to a friend, and remove the comma and open quotation. You should write conjunction word that, and bring that instead of your handwriting, you have to bring her as a, your will be changed into her. Handwriting write as it is will be changed into was, and you have to write very here, because in the question how, in exclamatory sentence, if you see how and what, you have to write very. Okay, was very beautiful. Okay, Veena exclaimed to a friend that her handwriting was very beautiful, or otherwise Veena exclaimed that her friend's handwriting was very beautiful. Have you understood that?